Let's play here on Asus ROG Ally the game Dead Rising 4, and let's play it using 1080p resolution and high quality graphics. So here I have the game from Steam Store, and let me show you here the graphics that I have at this point for the game. So at this point I have 1920 by 1080p resolution and high quality graphics. And let's go here to advanced options. Here I have everything it's set to high quality. You can play this game with high quality graphics with 40 up to 60 frames in 1080p resolution without any FSR active. In fact, the game doesn't have such an option here to activate. So I would say pretty impressive to play the game with such quality.
Is making me crazy. Are you a little old for dress up? I just want through! You guys are nuts!
So this is what you get if you use high quality graphics. If you use medium graphics, you will play it with, in general, with 45-50 frames. When you have a lot of characters and a lot of action here.
What?
You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
The game is great and it's running excellent here, given the fact that we played with 1080p resolution and at this point high quality graphics. It's really, really impressive. Again, this is a demo how the game runs in 1080p resolution with maximum high quality graphics, basically. You can decide for yourself if you want to play it with. with these kind of settings or in any way you want.
Ah!